Hello everyone! My latest project in Planet Zoo has been making a Caiman exhibit from start to finish and recording the whole thing as a speed build. So just to go ahead and show you guys what we're working with, this is an exhibit that I already made earlier. It's a tapir exhibit and we're going to be building the Caiman exhibit right next to it, right over here. For now, I just want to show you guys, this is kind of the land we're working with. We got our staff area over here that I'm going to probably pull through behind the tapir exhibit. And my goals for this exhibit are primarily to make it a relatively small exhibit. I also want to use no barriers at all. And also I want to obviously reduce the visibility of all of this huge wide open space where there's nothing there. So those are my primary goals. And I'm going to, in just a moment, I'll swap over to the speed build and you guys can see kind of how I achieved that. So let's go ahead and do that. Thank you. Alright, I want to show you guys the finished exhibit. So let's follow this caiman around just a little bit. He's having a great time swimming, which is just delightful. Oh my god, climbing up on that rock. He's so cute. I love this game so much. So we have this little shaded area on land over here. It's covered in kind of little grasses and ferns and just little ground cover. Oh my god, he's gonna eat. Are you gonna eat?
There he goes, he's eating some fish.
Oh my god, so cute. I love this game so much. But yeah, so we've got a little rock work on the, like, water side as well. Yeah, right over there. Just kind of like, I always put rocks there, like, in barriers between kind of land and water. I feel like it just makes it look more natural. Obviously, you want to have, well, I think one of the benefits of rock work is that you can kind of get, more natural looking terrain that doesn't look like it's just, you know, a blank hill of dirt, which it often does in this game. It can often look really, just not realistic or pleasing to the eye at all, if you just leave kind of your dirt in there. Alright, so this guy's having a great time. You can also see in the water I put some foliage as well. And let me just give you guys a good view of, like, the whole enclosure. See if we can do that. And you can see I've kind of put, like, roots on some of the, you know, stones. And kind of broken up the area with plants and obviously more rocks as well. There were a bunch of areas that I was really happy with, like this area over here that's kind of just like a shady little area where it kind of blocks the sun, so I guess if the, you know, little caiman are looking for a break from the sun, they can go there, but the guests can still have a good view of them from there, which I think is really nice. I also have the zookeeper entrance over here, and then we have the viewing area for the guests, which, again, I think it's really nice. Then obviously we have the waterfall that I constructed. This is my first waterfall that I've ever made, and I'm really quite proud of it. There's a lot of rocks that went into that, as you were able to see, and a lot of foliage too, and overall I'm just super happy with this exhibit. Honestly, thank you for watching so long to the end, and just kind of hanging out with me while I build and talk about what I was building. I really like this game. I want to do more speed build videos. Let me know in the comments below what kind of content you would like to see in the future, whether that's more of my other gaming ASMR videos, more speed builds, standard commentary, kind of like what I'm doing now. Just let me know. And again, thanks for watching, and I hope I'll see you in my next video.